It's Thursday, November 9th, and this is your Milwaukee Rep Insider. Hello everyone, I'm Austin Bean here with all the latest on what's going on around the Rep. And today we have a very special sneak peek at our video shoot last week with our Scrooge, Jonathan Wainwright, and the Milwaukee Admirals mascot, Roscoe. The two met to promote the Admirals defenseman Jimmy Oligny's VIP walk-on role for A Christmas Carol next month. And let's just say, this video shoot was a lot of fun. Scrooge and Roscoe decorated the arena in Christmas decorations, played some hockey, and even got a tour of the locker room, which of course we decorated as well. You can see the full video in the upcoming weeks, but thank you so much to the Milwaukee Admirals for inviting us out to have fun with Roscoe on the ice. For more information about Jimmy Oligny's walk-on role, as well as our annual production of A Christmas Carol in the Pabst Theater, visit our website and click on the On Stage tab. But first, there are two shows opening this weekend at the Rep, which Rachel has some more information on those shows.
Tomorrow, performances for Joe Kanosian's hilarious murder musical, Murder for Two, begins in the Stackner Cabaret. And then just a few days after that, the Midwest premiere of Jeffrey Hatcher's new Sherlock Holmes drama, Holmes and Watson, begins in the Quadracci Powerhouse. All in all, it's a very busy week of openings here at the Rep. And now we've got a first look from rehearsals for our production of Holmes and Watson. Do you know who the real Sherlock Holmes is? Find out for yourself by coming to see this fantastic mystery. And when you do, let us know who you think the real Holmes is by using the hashtag HolmesandWatsonMKE.
Thanks, Rachel. We can't wait to see who your guesses are. But until then, you can find out more about these shows and everything else going on around the Rep by following us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at @MILWREP. That's it for this week, but before we go, we wanted to leave you with something to put you in the Christmas spirit, ready for our production of A Christmas Carol. Earlier this month, you probably saw our interview with A Christmas Carol composer John Tanner. Well, if you haven't, go check it out now on our Facebook page, as well as on the A Christmas Carol play page on the website. Here's a look at some of his work, including the brand new song he composed especially for our production, God Bless Us, Everyone. Cheers.
Take every moment to